While many are feeling hopeless, I'm full of hope. Hope for myself, hope for our city and parish. Today I announce my candidacy for mayor-president of East Baton Rouge Parish. I make this announcement mindful that some will see me at 32 years of age, too young to serve as mayor-president. Rather, I see myself as filled with the energy, idealism, and ideas of a new generation for our community.